Jessica.
And I'm Sincere.
And today we're here to talk to you guys about the music industry and how Black people influence music.
Okay, so in the beginning, African Americans' music was called race records, and they were only for Black audiences, and Black people had received little money and no royalties for the music.
Black people have struggled, especially in the music industry, and some of them now today are very memorable, famous, and successful. We have Jay-Z, for example, Beyonce, Biggie, and Nipsey Hussle.
These are just some examples of African American artists who have won the highest honor in music, the Grammys.
We should appreciate our colored people because at the end of the day, most of them are the people we listen to now.
And to sum this all up, we respect our Black